And LSUE baseball also in action today, hosting Southwest Tennessee, straight to the ninth, tied at 1-1. Landon Clifton with a spotless relief effort, three hitless innings to keep the Bengals in the game. Bottom ninth, a triple by Jacob Richard is going to land him on third, and he is going to score on the walk-off pass ball. Bengals get the sweep with a 2-1.